大家好，今天我们很高兴的在这个 Gold Gym Managed Beach 遇到这个亚洲第一位的这个 IOBB 职业选手，Hidetada Yamagishi Hidesa，Mr. Hidesa， 今天很高兴遇到他，我们做一个非常简单的一个访问哈。How are you, Hidesa?
Very good, thank you.
Okay, nice to see you. I see you a couple years back in Japan, right?
We've been good friends for long years.
Are you doing very well in the United States? So can you tell your friends how many sponsors you have? And I heard about you have a health supplements store in Las Vegas, right? And another Gaspari nutrition here, right? Can you give your friends more detail about it, okay?
I have a couple main sponsors, which is the biggest sponsor for me is Gaspari Nutrition, which I have been together since 2009. So I've been working with them 5 years already. And needless to say, it's the best supplement company, which Gaspari is the one, you know, the owner, and he used to be a top bodybuilder. He knows what we need, right? Then another sponsor is Gasp, which is
TSP, right?
TSP, right?
TSP.
When I train, this is a Swedish company, but they recently opened a company in Texas. So they are getting into U.S. market right now, and it's getting very popular here. I don't know if it's in China, but they are coming to China too.
So yeah, I mean, you know, Taiwan is pretty popular.
Yes.
Taiwan, Hong Kong, Southeast Asia, were very popular. TSP and Gaspari Nutrition is very popular in that area too. So, Hide-san, how about you? You are 30 days out about the Chicago Pro, right? So can you talk? Can you tell your fans about your future? Like your contest, Mr. Olympia, or any future?
Yes. As far as contest, I'm getting ready for Chicago, which is like you say, about 30 days out right now. So I'm coming down, and as you guys know, I switched to 12 press now since last summer. So my goal is, you know, winning the show and going for the Mr. Olympia 212. So we'll see. I'm feeling very good. I just started training with Charles Cross.
Charles Cross,
you know, the champions, and my nutrition is taken care of by
Irish. And nighttime Miss Olympia.
Right? Yes, Irish is my business partner. Also, Body Cafe, which is in Las Vegas. We opened up last November, which is in a City Athletic Club, the best gym.
City Athletic Club, right?
Yes.
So, any guy, 如果你有到 Las Vegas 的话，可以到那个上岸的那个 supplement 营养品店，可以去参观一下。好，
可以推荐的有 supplement name in the Las Vegas
Body Cafe， 对 ，Body Cafe。如果你到 Las Vegas， 可以到 Body Cafe 找 Hidetada 他的 supplement store。Okay.
So, you want to say some advice to the a young guy doing the bodybuilding? Yes, training is, you know, actually a fun part. It's the easiest part. You know, you come to the gym, train really intense, heavy, 1 hour. You don't need to train like 2 hours, 3 hours a day. Just focus 1 hour or 1.5.
That's high intensity is the name of the game, right?
Yes. So that's the way you put your mass. You know, if you train longer, you just getting skinny. So how you come to the gym to be skinny? You want to get bigger, so you can train heavy and intense. Then the most important part is nutrition.
How you nutrition.
Eat, food, supplements.
You are what you eat, right?
Yes. So a lot of young guys, I used to be like that, you know, in the off season you want to eat anything you want, like hamburger, junk food, then get fat. And before show, 12 weeks before show, you cut down and lose everything. But you know, since nowadays you have a lot of information from the internet, so maybe you know that nutrition is very important all year round, not only in the on season. So watch how you eat, watch what you eat all year round to be a good body.
Okay. So today, thank you very much for Hide 现场 advice。我们今天谢谢这个三岸先生的，三岸选手帮我们做了这些这么好的一个建议啊，谢谢三岸先生 ，Thank you， good luck，
谢谢。
你要帮我找 ，OK， one piece， 啊，一起。